Robot Ghost.
Toast. Gotta have toast.
Toast? Ooh, pre-toast. Toast. Toast?
Toast? No toast? Toast!
I couldn't help but overhear your mental cry for help.
No toast.
No toast, eh? Okay, let's just go down to the pain scarf. They have toast there.
Toast? Let's get going! Are we there yet?
No.
How about now?
No.
Now?
No! Just shut your noise hole and before you know it, we'll be there.
Okay.
So, you need something fast, do you? I know what you search for.
Where did you come from?
That's not important right now. Your buddy needs his toast fix. And I can help.
No way! We don't need any help from a freak like you! Plus, the pain scarf's right over that hill! Aw, I gotta go over a hill?
You don't like the hills, do ya? Tell you what I'm gonna do.
You'll do nothing! The pain scarf is right over there!
All you have to do is go and bring me back the golden pizza cutter of power.
The what?
The golden pizza cutter of power. You two will get it for me from Castle Woodchuck. And I'll reward you with some toast. So what do you say? Care to take my challenge?
Bebop, right over that hill! One hill is your toast!
With the challenge, you get this complimentary map.
How could you do this? One hill. But oh no! We have to find Castle Woodchuck and get the golden pizza cutter power. Hey, I think we're here. See, that doesn't look so hard.
Give me that.
Let's see. Guess again, Longy. Our castle's over there. Get started. Okay, we're in.
Now what?
I can't see. It's dark in here. You got a flashlight on you? Yeah, I got one right here.
Oh, jeez. That stings my retinas. Could you turn that down a pinch? Oh, jeez. I know I should have worn that contact today. Mom's always telling me, you better wear that contact. But do I listen? No. But really, you really have to turn that light off so I can go back to eating your brains. Because a growing freak like me needs my calcium or whatever nutrients I get from eating your brains.
Hey, I think I found a light switch.
Oh, look at this. More light. I said no light. Look, I'm flaming up here. Oh, jeez. And I'm getting all gooey all over. I hope I don't give a stain.
Okay. So, what does the map say? Let's see. Defeat the one-eyed monster, then move on to challenge 2. So what's next? Battle the haunted metal.
Ah,
how's it going? This isn't as easy as it looks. My mother could battle haunted metal better than you bum.
What split hair comes right off?
The hair! I just...
Oh, yeah.
Haunted metal? Check. Zibs on the axe.
I'm mighty dragon. Roar!
So, what does the map say about this thing?
It just says that, it's...
stupid. Can I keep him, please?
No. So, Dragon, where's the pizza cutter of power?
Oh, man, that's right up the stairs.
Well, that was... was easy. Are we there yet? This is the last time I get directions from a stupid dragon. Okay, it should be right behind this door. There it is! Grab it and let's get out of here. Bebop? Bebop? What are you doing? Rescuing the princess. I saw this done once in a movie based off a video game that was made from a cartoon. Lazy Hollywood writers. Okay, fine. You grab the girl, I'll grab the pizza cutter. To eat. Seems simple enough. There we go. I got the pizza cutter. Hey, how'd you get the princess up? Trust me, you don't want to know.
Jerk.
Well, we got what we came for. Let's get out of here.
Lucky, not too fast, eh? I'm the haunted lumberjack pancakes, like you know, hosers. And I'm here to protect the golden pizza cutter of power, eh? And, you trespassers must be, destroyed, eh?
I think we better run for it. Ah! I'm hit! I'm hit!
Oh, I'm too young to die!
Bebop!
Make your hosiers, should have taken off.
What the? A hologram?
That's right, gang. The haunted lumberjack pancakes was trying to scare everyone away.
So we can lower the property value of the castle and buy it cheap. To get the gold that's hidden in the cave under the castle.
Like Yowza, man!
Right, Ruffy?
Like, take off, you hoosiers.
Meddling kids, get your own cartoon!
Yeah!
Your golden pizza kind of power.
You made it back alive? I mean, good job, troops.
So what's so freaking special about this pizza cutter anyways?
Well, confidentially, it got pizza.
What? We did all that for a stupid regular pizza cutter?
Well, at least we have our own princess now.
Sorry, guys. I'm going with him. He's got pizza.
I lost my princess to pizza? Don't worry, man. It just wasn't meant to be.
What does that mean? And where's my toast, you princess-stealing, pizza-eating bag of bones?
Oh, yeah. Here you go, kid.
It's burnt. Burnt. Burnt! No toast. No princess. Not even any pizza. Don't worry about it. You'll forget all about this by our next episode.
Hi, guys! Shady's out of pizza, and I need a place to stay.
Then again, I could be wrong. You know, I could really go for some pancakes right about now.
Lucky, you called, Hosey?
Be out already!